I didn't make it happen.
That's true.
You know, I started my own company with $500, but I should be a multi. I should be in every state of the union. Not there. I'm getting too old.
You live in Bar.
Yeah, I should have did that. I made plenty of money my days, but I didn't put it to good use. And he comes along and says, shh. Don't make no sense.
Well, better late than never.
Yeah, he ain't dead yet.
You can still do something.
Remember, I can still do something. I can, like I was training them guys. Them guys. The two white guys yesterday, they still training.
Yeah, you can still live a luxury life. Happy
retirement. I'm gonna live a good life.
That's right. There you go.
I said to him, by this before 2016 is over with, I'm gonna be a multimillionaire.
All right.
I already sent it out. It's coming back. Claim it, name it, done it. Look at you.
That's right.
You know how.
We receive it. That's right.
Yep, you got it.
So tell the people you enjoyed this seminar. Tell them how you liked it.
I enjoyed it so much.
What did you enjoy? What did you like about it?
What I like about it?
Yeah.
The speaker, the motivation that you gave, it made me just want to go out there and fight the whole world. I know that I couldn't, but it was good. Excellent teacher. You had a little humor with it. It was just nice. Nothing like it. I've never been to a motivation speaker like this before in my entire life. I've been all over. Loved it so much, made me want to set the world on fire. Coming back too.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be more.
162 miles, but I'm coming back.
I appreciate you coming, man. You know, driving that long distance.
I'm coming again. I enjoy it so much. Yeah. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna tell other people about it.
Yeah, that's the goal.
Let them know.
That's the goal.
I mean, what I have learned about.
Yeah. And then when I come there, I would come to Montgomery. You know what I'm saying? You don't have to make them drive here. I don't mind.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Good. It doesn't have to be that many. It can be 10 people.
Okay.
That's only a couple hours.
I will contact you and let you know. And then
just say, I got 10 people.
Okay.
I'll be there. Okay. It may have to be like a Sunday when I'm off, but okay. I don't mind.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
And I do have somebody in mind.
Yeah.
And I know we can get a nice hall for free. It's not the library.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I was so hyped up when I left that place.
Right.
I said, shoot.
Right.
Nothing was open. I said, let me go and do something. I guess I hyped up.
And that's the goal. You know what I'm saying? And that's what motivated me to do. I had to transfer my energy to you. And now all you got to do is apply that energy.
Sense. And what I like about that stupid dog sitting on that nail, knowing that he was hurt and wouldn't get up off it because his boy, I left it. That had me going. You need to tell that more often. Oh, yeah. I said to myself, that stupid dog sitting on a nail, knowing he's in pain, but yet don't want to get too lazy to get up and try.
Exactly. And that was only, you know what I'm saying, like hour and a half. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Just imagine, I had the 4-hour workshops.
Yeah, it was an hour. Stores. It wasn't long because, you know, a lot of they came late.
Right.
They didn't come in like they're supposed to.
Right.
You said 6 o'clock sharp.
Right. Oh, yeah.
I was happy. I mean, a few, but hey, I learned a lot.
Yeah, I don't care if one person showed up. You know, I'm going to be the same way, give all I got.
Well, you did. You were speaking as if you had 500 people.
Exactly.
But it was only 3 of us.
Exactly.
You know, and I enjoy everybody.
Yeah. It doesn't matter how many.
It's not worth it. I didn't want to keep interrupting you. I said, shoot, let me ask this.
No, that's what I want. I want you because I want to find out what do you need help with. And that's it.
I need help to be the biggest in the world. I want to have the largest black electrical company in the United States.
Right.
As a matter of fact, in the world.
Right.
Everybody calls him president of the United States.
That's it.
Hey, let's call Larry company. Mm-hmm. He'll get it done.
And it can happen.
And what?
It can
happen. Like you said, speak it, goes out in the universe.
Right.
Come back to you where you speak it.
Exactly.
Good.
Exactly.
You know, speak negative, be negative.
Right.
Positive brings a positive.
That's it.
And I enjoy some of
it. That's it. That's it.
Yeah. I wish I'd go home and bring a crew back up here right now.
Yeah, you ain't got to bring them. I'll come.
Yeah, like you said, you come.
And then whenever y'all can come, I'm here. Yeah. But I will come there. Because if you got a crew and you need them motivated, educated,
well, I'm
that's
set
what
up
I do.
A bunch of people, at least 10 or more.
Right.
And I'll give you a call and let you know, hey, if you're available, come on down.
I'm always available. People. And then just tell them, hey, just bring one person.
Bring one person.
And even if they don't, it's cool if they do.
I got
and then we build it from there.
I got it. As a matter of fact, I'm going to do that as soon as I get back home.
Yeah.
Just come on down and get a nice place where you can speak.
Yeah. And let me tell you something. It could be this Sunday. It could be next Sunday. It doesn't matter to me.
Well, I'm on
it's fine. I'm fine with it.
I'm definitely. I know a bunch of brilliant.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
I know so. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Brother. Oh, I know he'll love it. Oh yeah, he's a retired police officer.
Oh, okay.
I'm sure he wanna earn extra cash or
right.
Just do that. I'm
exactly.
Sure. Oh, I know.
Exactly.
Oh, my pastor too.
Right.
I get him. Oh, I got six yeah. already in mind.
Yeah, I come to the church.
Okay.
It doesn't matter.
Okay, come to the church.
I come to the church.
Okay. Boy, yeah. He didn't say no more.
Exactly, because the people are already there. You ain't got to get them, gather them nowhere.
Right.
You okay. know, it doesn't have to be a long thing.
Mm-hmm.
Just say, hey, man, just come 20 minutes, 30 minutes, or whatever it is.
Well, you know, you got to do a little more than you got to do what you did last night, man. You got to do that. Man. I'm going to set it up. As soon as I get back, I'm going to
yeah,
set it up.
Yeah, just set it up.
I'll give you a call and you come on down.
Yeah, and that's why I say mm-hmm. Sunday's a good day, because that's where you got everybody already gathered.
Mm-hmm.
They're already dressed up. They're already in that mind mm-hmm. state of, okay, I'm mm-hmm. going here to listen.
But we got to give you something for your time, man.
Well, I mean, hey, I'm not turning it down.
I'll get something, man.
I'm like this. I don't ask for the money, but I don't turn it down either.
Okay. I'm going to say it.
You see what I'm saying?
Watch
it. I'm just telling you.
You got to do something.
It ain't always money motivated.
I know, but see, you the way you give it knowledge.
Right.
It costs thousands and thousands of dollars.
Exactly.
It took you, what, 20-something years? Put
in 20 years, you're right.
Hey, I'm calling you
right.
at 2 o'clock.
Right.
Or do I need to call you at 2 o'clock?
For what you're doing.
Right.
These guys, I've seen other Motor-Vator speakers.
Right.
They charge an arm and a leg.
Exactly, they do.
Okay. You should be getting the same fee.
You're right.
If not more.
Exactly right.
Your energy, your
right.
motivation.
Right.
Like I said, you're the motivator or
right.
motivator.
Exactly.
You'll motivate the motivator.
Now we're talking.
So if you can motivate the motivator, you know y'all. Here I am. Didn't know anything about you. Met you for the first time.
Right.
And what? Got me
exactly.
going right now.
Got you going.
I want to quit my, as a master electrician. I got you. Forget it. Yeah, but I got to keep making money.
I'm going to say, I don't want you to quit now.
No, but I'm just saying, I see what you put out.
Right.
Positive energy, you get
exactly.
it back.
Exactly.
Number four.
Exactly.
And since, hey, you want to be a millionaire, think like one.
Think
be
like one.
One.
Yeah,
it.
That's it. That's it. That's
you
it.
Got,
that's it. That's
I'm
going
to set it up.
That's it.
And I'm going to give you a call
mm-hmm.
and watch.
Mm-hmm.
Go be there.
I appreciate it. I'm telling you, I love doing it.
It's going to be there.
You know what I'm saying?
I'm
going to
get
I
a bunch
doing
of
it.
Folks. Yeah, I promise.
Oh, I love that. The more the merrier.
I'm going to get a bunch. And I say a bunch, I mean a bunch. Watch me. Yeah, I already got it in mind.
Right.
I'm going to get a bunch. Once I get everybody ready,
right.
I'm going to give you a call.
Say, okay.
Hey, this is how many people I have.
Right.
We're definitely going to give you something.
Not just, right, I understand.
I know you don't want it, but we're going
to
give it to you.
I'm not saying I don't want it. I'm just saying I don't have to have that to motivate me to come. You know, some people say, well, hey, I'm not coming to Montgomery unless you're... No. You see what I'm saying?
I mean, these other guys make $10,000
of dollars.
Oh, they do. You get something. That's all
right.
It takes.
Right.
And believe me.
Right.
And they're going to learn from this.
Exactly.
And they're going to be happy from that day on.
Exactly.
Okay, you've taught them what you took you 20 years plus to learn.
Right.
And they learned something.
Exactly.
In a couple hours.
In a couple hours.
No road
exactly.
work, no nothing. You did
exactly.
all that.
And the thing is, it has to be recurring. Repetition is the mother of success.
Damn,
so I have to keep
right.
coming once a week, twice
please
a week.
You tell that joke about that dog. Come on, that nigga. Boy, I had me going out laughing at that all night.
And I thought you had heard it before. Yeah.
But there are people who are like that.
Exactly. A ton of them.
Don't try to get up and better themselves.
Exactly.
Going in pain or in a bad
exactly.
shape.
Exactly. Exactly. They won't. They
to
won't.
Better themselves.
They won't do
just
it.
Sit there over and over in this.
Over and over. Yeah. Just suffer through it.
Yeah. I mean, you did an excellent job.
I appreciate
excellent.
It.
I enjoy every last bit of it.
I appreciate it.
I tell you, you had me going. I couldn't have sitting there. See, you somebody kept moving. Left
I saw
right,
you.
Left and right. One more. Just like a little kid in school. One more question. Got it. One more.
I saw you. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, but that's the goal, man.
Okay. Well, I'm going to get him out of here.
Okay.